to play two songs, and this first one is about my ex-girlfriend, and it's called Bitch. Please don't be afraid of me after this song. Sometimes people say things when they're mad. It's okay.
Rejects you, oh, she's only human. You're
What is it? I forgot it right now. Well, it's been a while since you spoke with your mother.
Woo!
Go for it.
Yeah?
Do it, just do it.
Okay, cool, cool. I'm going to take a sip of my beer because I need it. I didn't plan on doing this one, but it's kind of a poetry song hybrid, so I thought that's kind of appropriate, right? Unfortunately, my wit and humor are not enough to get me unstuck. The more I try to simplify, complications multiply. Now I am in this rut with these sticky and multiple complications that I seemingly and magically fabricated. Why must it always be from point A to point B? And how do I know point B is even any good? I'm only headed there because a bunch of people said I should. Now, I think that too many people don't see the beauty along the way to point B, and I think I'm gonna stop along the way to enjoy the intricate